I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm LaQuisha.
And I'm Sydney. WOVN starts right now.
The French, German, and Spanish Club will have an international cook-off on Wednesday, April 23rd from 3 to 4 in Mrs. Turchetti's room, A121.
Also, the French department is planning a trip to Canada in winter of 2015. There will be a meeting for interested students and parents Tuesday, April 22nd at 7 p.m. in room A126.
See a foreign language teacher for details about the cook-off and a French teacher for details about the trip to Canada.
Christian Fellowship is celebrating Easter on Monday, April 21st after school until 3:30 in Mr. Norton's room 108 in the South. Come and enjoy delicious snacks and good conversation about faith, hope, and life in general. Any student is welcome to come.
The West Ottawa Cosplay Club will be meeting on April 21st after school in Mr. Kinsler's room A222 from 3 to 4. Anyone is welcome to join. We will be talking about attending JaFaxCon and fundraisers. There will be free snacks and drink. If you are attending prom, there will be valet parking. Ladies, make sure you bring comfy shoes to wear so you're not dancing in your heels.
There will be a coat check available at prom this weekend. Store your jacket, extra set of shoes, or purse, just $2 per bag.
Looks like Megan has a video for us, so let's check it out.
Hey West Ottawa, it's me, Megan Anderson, from the West Ottawa Girls Varsity Soccer Team. And just to let you know, we have a game this Saturday. Yes, I know it's the day of prom, but that doesn't mean you have an excuse to not come and support us. Our game is home at 2 p.m., so that still gives you enough time to get ready for prom. But yeah, we're playing Holland Christian, so come out and support your West Ottawa Girls Varsity Soccer Team at 2 on Saturday. See you there.
Don't forget that if you participate in the freshman fundraiser game this week, you have a chance to win a 42-inch TV, a ticket to Jungle, or a gift card. Each turn costs 50 cents. Play at either buildings during lunch and support the freshman class. Attention seniors, if you haven't registered, signed your forms, or paid for Jungle 2014, there'll be one more sign-up day, April 24th on campus. Jungle registration tables will be at North during seminar and both lunch times.
Come on by and sign your permission form and get a receipt for your payment. Signing up for a bus does not mean you have registered. We still need your permission form and payment. Deadline for payment is registration is May 2nd.
Here are some scary numbers. 69% of all items checked out at the North Library are overdue, and 65% of all items checked out at the South Library are overdue. Please return or renew your library items right away, Woe. If you are a senior and have an overdue book, you will not receive your cap and gown next week, Thursday.
I've paid my dues time after time.
I've been really trying.
Ready to ask Madeline to prom. It's been 2 weeks. I'm doing push-ups, sit-ups, and lip-ups.
Will you go to prom with me?
I'm sorry, I already have a date.
Sorry, man. Looks like you took too long.
And if you have nothing to do tonight, come out and support the varsity lacrosse team at 7 at the Harbor Lights Field.
Looks like that's the end of the show, Woe.
Have a good and safe weekend.
You gotta choose another way.